agreeable to an incentive compensation plan for council members and supervisors. For example, bonus, there's a bonus if taxes go down. Otherwise, zero, I guess.
Bonus or no bonus?
An incentive program.
Absolutely. Again, this is a silly question. Of course not. There should not be an incentive bonus. I mean, you're elected to do the job, you go in and do it. Hopefully, I hope and expect that we can keep expenses down, and hopefully, you know, by expanding the tax base, reduce the tax rate. But there should be no bonus for the board or supervisors. Absolutely not.